Turbulent flow is a complex fluid dynamic phenomenon characterized by irregular, chaotic movement, contrasting with laminar flow, where the fluid moves in smooth, orderly layers. In turbulent flow, fluid particles follow an erratic path, and their velocity at a point varies continuously in both magnitude and direction. This randomness is caused by excessive kinetic energy in parts of the fluid that overcomes the damping effect of the fluid's viscosity. Understanding turbulent flow is essential in many fields, including engineering, meteorology, and medicine. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. In the context of the human lungs, turbulent flow plays a crucial role in respiratory mechanics, particularly during forceful breathing or in certain pathological conditions. The respiratory system, consisting of airways and lung structures, is primarily designed for gas exchange. Air travels through the nose or mouth, down the trachea, through the bronchi, and finally into the alveoli, where oxygen is exchanged for carbon dioxide. The nature of airflow within these structures depends on several factors, including the velocity of the air, the diameter of the airways, and the physical properties of the air. During normal quiet breathing, airflow in the lungs is predominantly laminar. However, during vigorous activities or forceful breathing, such as exercise or coughing, the velocity of airflow increases significantly, leading to the onset of turbulent flow, especially in the larger airways like the trachea and the main bronchi. Turbulent flow in the lungs can be more efficient at mixing the air, which can be beneficial for enhancing gas exchange under increased metabolic demand. However, turbulent flow can also be indicative of a pathological condition. For instance, in diseases like asthma, COPD, or bronchitis, the airways narrow, altering the flow dynamics. This narrowing can cause a shift from laminar to turbulent flow even at lower velocities, which can contribute to the increased work of breathing and the wheezing sound often heard in these conditions. The relevance of turbulent flow in the lungs extends to clinical applications and medical device designs as well. For instance, understanding the dynamics of turbulent flow helps in the effective delivery of inhaled medications. Nebulizers and inhalers are designed to optimize the deposition of medication in various parts of the respiratory tract, considering the flow patterns. But as you can see, turbulent flow in the respiratory system is a dynamic phenomenon that can indicate both physiological responses to increased demand and pathological changes in respiratory conditions. Its study is vital for understanding respiratory mechanics, diagnosing lung diseases, and optimizing treatments that involve airflow, such as inhaled medications. The intricate balance between laminar and turbulent flow within the lungs is a testament to the complexity and efficiency of the human respiratory system. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.